Ja danas slavim 10 godina kak sam u Ameriku. I danas ćete da pijete rakije što ja pečem, a to niko ne zna.
Samo da ne nastradamo kao i pre, da nas pozatvaraju.
Ne bojte se ništa, ja sam gazda ovde. A imam ja lokot na vrata kao kod cara, ta niko ne može ući. Sad ću ja da zovem moga kuma na telefon, da znam ja i na telefon govorit kad dođu. Nabraska, 26-14-0 number, corner house, Baxatori, room upstairs.
What? Nabraska, 23-0-14?
No, at Nabraska, 26-14-0 number, corner house, Baxatori, Serbian fellow, room upstairs.
Please, mister, I don't understand you. That is the wrong number.
No, you wrong. Me got a good street. Jeli žena, ta za nije to kumo adres. Eh, sad ja znam. Hello, hello?
Hello?
Mrs., give me Nebraska 2304.
All right, just a minute.
Hello?
Hello, kume, rođeni, kume. Ja danas slavim 10 godina, kak sam u Ameriku, i želim da mi ti dođeš. Imam dobra vina, piva, a i viske, a ovdje su i tamburaši.
What have you, a whiskey?
Kume, pa za nisi ti to. Who is that?
This is the captain of the 10th District Police Station.
Oh, mister, excuse me, me no wanna you. Me make big mistake. Eh, sad sam opet naguzio kod crveni mačak. Umjesto da trefi moga kuma, a ja trefio poliste ješi. A zato ne fali ništa, da nisam ja njima kazao ko sam i šta sam. Zna da oni zmaja ko je to govorio na telefon.
E, sad će biti djavola.
No, ništa, a zato ti ženo sakri tu rakiju pod krevet, a ja ću da uvežem vrata sa štrankom, onda ni Sveti Petar ne može ući. I sad svirci da mi svirate, ja zatvori kapiju, počo peći rakiju. Stante Sviti. Who is that? Get out of here, me boss here.
Open the door here.
Get out of here. Geno, jesi sklona tu mučenicu?
Who the hell's boss here?
Not your business. What do you want? We don't want too much right.
Damn drunken gag. I'll rest all of you. We find a 50-gallon whiskey in your house. Come on, rummies. The patrol wagon is here.
Ej, mamu mu gazdinu, ta zar ću ja sve tako u Ameriku. To je već treći put kako me vozaju prije.
Order in court.
Sima Kurta.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you here again, huh? Now, you are a bootlegger, huh?
No, Mr. George, me Serbian.
No, I mean you are making whiskey at home.
No, Mr. George, me make moonshine, no whiskey.
I'm going to give you 2 years in jail.
Mr. George, that's my wife making moonshine. Me only drink, that's all.
You'll have to stay 2 years in jail. You make too much trouble in this country.
Mr. George, policemen make me trouble too. Broke me door home. Who gonna pay that?
That's enough. And don't talk so much. Police found Romy gang in your house.
Well, Mr. George, that's free country.
Never mind free country.
Mr. George, me see what is free. Patrol wagon give me 3 times ride for nothing. That's free, huh? All right, Mr. George. Me go all country and you be sour for me. You never gonna get customer like me, no sir.
Well, I'll let you go this time, but if you will be here again, I will send you for life. I don't want to see you here again.
Me no wanna see you too. Eh, jeste čuli tamburaši kako sam poplašio Georgia kad sam mu rekao da će biti u stari kraj? Omo nas je pustio kući, da znam ja njima podvaliti makar da su oni gospodari. I sad da mi svirate nešto i so sred putom korad Sidi Hala uprko svima. Ne se zna ko je Kurta Butleger. Pucaj gara, ta jedan je Kurta u Ameriku. Svirajte!